Wait. Huwag mo na umalis. I have something to share you. Let's talk about the kilometer and meter. How we convert kilometer into meter and meter into kilometer. Okay? So, let's say we have 1 kilometer. How many meter of 1 kilometer? Okay? In our metric prefixes, the kilo in kilometer is equivalent to 1,000 or 10 raised to 3. Okay? Or equivalent to 1,000. Okay? Kilo is 1,000, then meter. So, meaning to say, 1,000 meter. Okay? So, if we have 1 kilometer, it is equivalent to 1,000 meter. Okay? So, the technique is, when we convert a kilometer into meter, the value of kilometer, we need to multiply it by 1,000. Okay? So, when we convert naman sa meter into kilometer, the value of meter, di-divide sa 1,000. Simple. Okay, let's try converting. Let's say we have 500 kilometer. How many meter? Okay, so 500 multiplied by 1,000, so we have 500,000. So basic, diba? Okay, so another one. Let's say we have 5 kilometer. How many meter? Okay, so 5 multiplied by 1,000, so we have 5,000 meter. Okay, so that's it. Next is how to convert naman into meter to kilometer. Okay, so let's try. For example, we have 500 meter. Okay, so 500 meter, how many kilometer? 500 divided by 1,000, so we have 0.5. So meaning to say, we have 0.5 kilometer. Basic, di ba? Okay, so next. For example, we have 10,000. 10,000 meter. How many kilometer? So, 10,000 divided by 1,000. So, we have 10. So, meaning say, we have 10 kilometer. 10 kilometer in 10,000 meter. That's it. So, next. Let's talk about the kilogram. Kilogram into gram. Okay? So, same process. So, kilogram. So, kilo in our metric prefixes, we have 1,000. Then gram. So meaning to say, if we have 1 kilogram, it means we have 1,000 gram. Okay? So, same process lang. Example, we have 500 kilogram. Meaning to say, we have 500 times 1,000. So we have 500,000 gram. Okay? So let's say we have 5,000 naman. 5,000 kilogram. How many gram? So, 5,000 multiply by 1,000, we have 5 million gram. Basic, di ba? 5 million gram. Okay? So, let's try to convert the gram into kilogram. So, let's example, we have 600 gram. Okay? How many kilogram? So, 600 divided by 1,000, so we have 0.6 kilogram. Okay? Okay. Let's say we have 5.7 kilogram. How many gram of 5.7 kilogram? So, let's say we have 5.7 multiplied by 1,000. So, we have 5,700 gram. Okay? So, 5.6 kilogram is equivalent by 5,700 gram. Okay? So, sige. And that's it. Okay, so ngayon, alam mo na ako paano mag-convert ng kilometer into meter, meter into kilometer, kilogram into gram, gram into kilogram. Okay, so that's it. Pwede ka nang umalis, but before you leave, make sure you nakasubscribe ko na sa channel na ito. Bye-bye!